Welcome to Max Payne. Two, The Fall of Max Payne. Part two. Alright, and then we'll see how far we get today. Let's dive in, shall we? Yeah, let's resume. Okay, I think I'm searching for Mona in the funhouse. Love the funhouse. This is such a great location.
Mona's place was closed down funhouse based on the 90s TV show. The show's cancellation had done the kiss of death to it.
That's right. Mona lives in an abandoned funhouse. Spooky.
I felt like I was walking into a trap. I felt guilty, like I was about to get caught.
I love the design here. Bastard.
John, you must run. He's coming after you. He wants to catch you. They're closing in. John, I love you. Don't give up.
John?
Stop him. There they go. Stop him.
No, they got me trapped.
We're coming to take you away. You have nowhere to run.
No.
There's been no lock on the front door. I'd wondered why the place wasn't packed with hobos and stray dogs. Little wonder.
Mm-hmm. Only Mona would stay here. This would just be a great funhouse period today. I would love to walk through here.
Your past has a way of sneaking up on you.
Get me out of here.
Broken echoes of it everywhere, like a bad replay. You get mad at everybody for reminding you about it. Even if it's all in your head.
The flesh. The flesh.
When everything returns to us, you're a reflection of your life. You're a lucky man if you can laugh at the joke.
No.
Luck and I weren't on speaking terms. Or maybe the place was just too lame to be funny.
This place isn't lame, Max. You just don't have a sense of humor. You don't know art. This is art. Ooh, it's making me sick.
A fun house is a linear sequence of scares. Take it or leave it is the only choice given.
John Mirror.
Don't you think about free will?
Have
our John Mirror
here for us because of who we are.
Welcome to the next level.
In any Max Payne game, this is the longest you go before, or longest you go without shooting anybody. Beat it, chumps. What does this one do? It doesn't really work too well, does it? Let's see. Busted machine.
When I first met
Mona,
my twin sister had been killed. It must have felt like madness, schizophrenia in reverse. Your other self suddenly falling silent. We had both lost our loved ones.
It's true, Max. Your kindred spirits.
Mona's door was locked. I could have knocked, but I felt an urge to snoop around more. Keep acting paranoid. I pretended I had a choice in the matter.
Go ahead. snoop around.
The weapons and explosives in her workroom left no questions about her vocation.
Oh, yes. Look at this wonderful, wonderful machine gun. My lord, my lady. Mona!
I'll tell you one thing, Mona, you're no sinner.
Ooh, risque.
You've switched tactics. We need to talk.
Bring me a towel, will you? Now that you're here, you can watch my back while I get dressed.
All she had told me was that someone wanted us dead. The way she was acting, I was the only one in danger here.
That's a good point, Max. You should watch your back.
You have to give me a lot more than that.
The inner circle.
What of it?
The secret society is after everyone who knows of their existence.
Come off it.
Mona!
I have a contact inside. He's willing to talk.
Alfred Woden?
No. Anyways, I can take you to him.
The million-dollar question. How did Mona survive? And how did Max get a job back on the force?
Let's go.
The circle goes back to the centuries-old Masonic cults. Corruption and assassinations reaching all the way to the presidential level.
Right. And here I was thinking conspiracy theories have gone out of style.
We're here.
So are they. I'm the only one handling a piece here. Which floor?
Yeah, right.
They're after him. The elevators work with the apartment keys and from the desk here. They've jammed most of them to the floors they're on. The guards set off the alarm before they were killed.
We need to do this fast.
Shouldn't we just wait for the cops? Here, so we can stay in touch. You operate the elevator from here and I'll go
up. I'll go up.
You're the man.
Jeez, Max. Yeah, man. Explain everything to her. You know, if you work together, it might be a little easier, Max.
I can guide you through.
How come you're alive? Anyway?
You're a bit of a hothead, Max.
That's why you take a bullet to the head.
Maybe it's still there. Keeps me focused.
For this to work, I was gonna have to trust her.
What kind of booze is Mona? I've called the police. Yours, baby.
Yeah, right. I saw the same movie yesterday. You.
Ouch. Any body interactions in this one? That's a little shaky shake.
The door's locked.
Try the door on the far right, next to the large painting. You can get to Corcoran's place through the balcony.
Well, that's just it. What you don't see...
They're cleaning other apartments as
ba-boom.
Well.
Corcoran said that other inner circle members live in the building.
On the balcony.
Don't jump over the balcony. Okay. Oh, wait. Whoops. Haha. Didn't need to do all that.
I'm in. Gotta look around.
Go ahead. Snoop around. See what we can find. Nice apartments. Very nice apartments.
Check upstairs.
Quite unlike the shithole Max lives in.
Strip it down. Papers, photos, everything needs to go. This place needs to be cleaner it's ever been. Kaufman's orders. If and when the...
Oh my god. I'm already about to die. Shit.
Damn.
Shoot. trucker. Neo, I do not play Among Us. Played it once, didn't really care for it. Not to mention, it's, you know, I wouldn't stream it, because it's so oversaturated right now, and, yeah, it's just not my style. I'd rather play games that no one else is playing.
We're late.
I don't know. He's That's dead. Just how I feel right
you
now.
You need to get out of there. We need to leave now. More cleaners in the lobby coming your way.
I wasn't ready to go. Not without a single piece of evidence. In the photo, a group of men posing in front of a manor house.
Corporal Alfred Woden.
Senator Gate was there. So was Alfred Woden. So it was true. All bets were off. The inner circle was involved.
Got my little sheet of plastic there. That's what I'm talking about. Boom. So what is the Mona Booze? That's what I want to know. Yes. Pills. No thrills without pills. Yeah, I wish I lived in one of these apartments. They're pretty freaking sweet. Think I am. I do love in Max Payne 3 how you can play pianos throughout the game, and each time he gets closer and closer to playing his own theme. I thought that was a pretty swell addition. Oh, it is. Bum 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 bum.
Everything okay up there? Something's gone wrong. I just know it. I told you already.
It's all fine with me, boys. Yeah, come and get me. They just throw idiots. They threw a grenade inside the room. I'm playing it on a PS4, but it's a PS2 game. And in total, there are 3 Max Paynes, and I doubt, highly doubt, we'll ever get another one. Which is fine. They could do with, like, a remastering of these two. Because, you know, the first two are pretty dated. But that's also what I love about them. You know, they're like a time capsule. Come on, where are the goods? Where are your pills? Body's all wrapped up, ready to go.
No. What is it?
Okay.
Poor guy. Oh shit. Oh my. What? Okay. Oh yes, quick save. Remember to quick save.
I cannot
for the life of me remember to do that.
They were on a stakeout when it.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Mona, what next?
More of them in the lobby ahead.
What? Oh shit. I could have sworn someone else opened that door, but must have been my paranoia. Too many pills. Too many painkillers. That's right. Empty room. Okay.
Go to the drama queen's apartment and down the stairs.
It's gonna be a long walk down.
Drama queen?
I'm working on it.
Not very respectful of the dead, are you, Mona? Look at this place already. This is a swell apartment. Although, what the hell? Not a single window in this room? In your kitchen? No windows? What the hell is this? This little space here.
Address unknown continues.
A bed and a curtain?
Wherever I went, the payphone started to ring.
This apartment fucking sucks. I don't like that one. Oh, to the right. Whoops. Of course, where I turn my back. Wake up! Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to kill them all.
Why would I risk my life on a window cleaner's lift when I can use the elevator? Don't know, for fun, the thrill of it, like bungee jumping. Extreme.
Ooh. Come on. Oh.
Mona, I found a window cleaner's lift. I'm headed down. Yeah.
I don't know. I just wanted to say. Damn it.
Mona.
No time to be sentimental. Okay. Oh my god.
Down there, he's gonna get away. Say hi to the pavement, sucker.
Who's throwing these grenades? Oh, shit. Alright, bucko.
Someone had got to Mona. Nothing had worked out as planned. I had to find another way down to the lobby.
This apartment is... I don't know, kind of a travesty, too. Sheesh. Although, I would much rather have this one, then. And the one with the dark kitchen. Yeah, this one has potential. What?
Damn.
Where? Didn't even see him. Should probably use the pump action shotgun. Oh boy. Oh, oh. There he is. Thank you. Next. Oh, that motherfucker. Shit. The head cheese? The big cheese.
Find him.
The head cleaner. The big sponge in the sky. Oh my god. Wow. What the? Flanked me. I was not expecting them to do that. Okay. Well, so yeah, I was a little. Oh my fucking god! I forgot the quick save. Fucking bullshit. All right, I won't forget this time. Oh my god, I completely missed him. Whew. Got lucky there.
Go to the drama queen's apartment and down the stairs.
It's gonna be a long walk down this
You know,
way.
Mona, I can't believe you're calling him a drama queen. He has to live in this shit apartment and you disrespect him? This apartment sucks. Oh, I forgot all about those last time. See what he was guarding. There's gotta be something in there. Okay, let's get a boomstick for this.
Why would I risk my life on a window cleaner's lift when I can use the
What? One shot, two kills? Come on. Oh. Oh, that is just ridiculous. Don't show me the animation when there's still a guy in the room with me.
Mona,
sucker. Say hi to the pavement, sucker. What the?
Someone has got Demona. Nothing had worked out as planned. I had
quick save.
Find another way down to the lobby.
All right. There's another guy somewhere. Where is he? Come on, pal. I know you heard the gunfire. Must have been my ass cheeks clapping. Oh my god. No, that was a cinematic kill. Oh shit. Where am I and where are they? I'm still over here. I hit him in the head with a grenade. Wait. Who is shooting? Oh my. Look at this. I used up all the painkillers. Oh my god. Maybe let's get, sure, Ingram's it'll be. I think it's just me and Kaufman. It's me and a babe. Get me an Alfa Romeo. Just me and a babe. The Kalashnikov. That should do just fine. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Oh! Psych! Oh my god. Oh man, the body physics in this game are awesome. Okay. Think I'm all square.
Why had she come to me in the first place? For help? For something she wasn't telling me?
Just keep asking yourself, Max. Free.
Easy! Don't move!
Fellas!
Payne, what are you doing?
Yeah, I'd like to see you explain this.
What are you doing?
The $1 million question I didn't have the answer to.
Got nothing to say. The $1 million question I didn't have the answer to.
Following a lead, she was helping me.
She is a fugitive murder suspect, for Christ's sakes.
I was trying to save those people from the cleaners. The two cases are connected.
Yeah, a lot of good you did there, Max.
Was killed by the cleaners.
They are connected. Winterson can have them both. She doesn't back you up.
I was doing my job.
I'm sorry to do this, Payne, but it's for your
I was day. Doing my Payne, job.
I'm putting you to a desk job. Start by writing a report on what the hell happened in the Upper East Side.
Yeah, I'd love to see Max on a desk.
I had stepped over the edge. The cartoon moment when the gravity waits for the coyote to realize his mistake before the plunge.
Get yourself to a counselor. You're falling apart. When you're ready to go to AA, come talk to me. Get your act together.
Go to AA, so he calls him an alcoholic, but we never see Max drinking this.
I was mad.
I was so mad.
At Mona. Was she worth this?
One thing I love about these old games is, like, the animations for the hands are always stuck in the gun position. So they're always just like this. They're always holding pistol grips. Yeah, you better keep your nose out of my business, pal. You and your mullet.
You ask me, he loves us all a bit too much for his own good.
I'm not a desk cop, but here's my desk.
Connected. The murder of Senator Gate, the cleaners, the inner circle, Vinny Gogniti. I had to make Winterson see it.
I would just Winterson's love to read a report written by Max.
She wasn't at her desk.
Oh, man. So I thought I might as well just answer it for her. Must have been her own number.
She's been kind of edgy about her call.
Where is she?
I think she's in the interrogation room getting a statement from a witness.
I want to report a crime.
Oh, hey.
Come to the right place.
She's from my apartment complex.
So my boyfriend, the loser jerk, sits on his ass all day and keeps playing these stupid video games. You know, stupid Dick Justice and stuff. Doesn't go to work, gives me no thought.
Unfortunately, being a jerk is not a crime.
No, I wasn't finished.
Yes, it is.
Getting to it. So I got real sick of it and threw the television out of the window. It was mine. I can do whatever I want with it, right?
As long as no one got hurt.
That's what I told him. He's my ex, really. But now the sicko's threatening to kill me. That's a crime, right? He's been playing those video games an awful lot. Makes him a very good
Come on, sweetheart. Let me help you.
Holding that controller's like holding a gun, they say in the news. You gotta help me. I fear for my life.
Okay, miss. Sit down for a moment, and we'll take your name and address and see what we can do about it.
Okay.
Come on.
I wouldn't be afraid to go home if you'd be there. I can give you my number in case you ever get an urge to protect someone in the middle of the night.
Okay. Where's... No, not the briefing room. That's the pisser. Ooh. Yeah, I like Jim Carrey just fine. Who doesn't like Jim Carrey?
I needed to talk to Mona. Behind bars, she wasn't going anywhere before I'd get some answers. The cells were downstairs.
Yeah, I know, Max.
Want to get to the lockup? Just press the buzzer by the door. Petersburg will buzz you in.
Yeah?
Payne here. I need a statement from Mona Sachs.
Sorry, Payne. She's upstairs in a lineup.
Giving me the runaround here. Oh. No. It's gotta be... This way.
I mean, it's not. Your name. If you can't spell it right yourself, Prasad, it's basic positioning. It all starts with a name.
Prasad.
None of that matters. When I crack this case, Miller, they'll remember.
Yeah, just wandering about. Getting a good exploration of the police station. Whoa. Where all the magic happens.
Sorry, detective. Can't help you now. I need to take this call. 10-4. Repeat.
Repeat. Acknowledged. Affirmative. Negative. Here we go.
Hey, we were watching. Asshole. Get out of the way, Payne.
Stop. Gentlemen.
I tried to stop him, but he is beyond reason.
Alright, where the hell is the lockup? My god. Now I'm getting a little turned around.
I'm not saying another goddamn thing before I see my lawyer.
But this is nice. There's just so many NPCs around, people to interact with. Once again,
thank you. You may step back.
You know, in a Max Payne game. You don't get to do this. So, it's nice that they include that here.
Okay.
That's that chick from downstairs. And
number
Mona.
Two, step forward and speak the line you were given.
I can't read.
Just say the line number one said.
You
think I was listening?
You are nothing but a one-armed bandit.
Stupid. You're nothing but a one-armed bandit.
Thank you. Step back, number two. Number three.
You're nothing but a one-armed
bandit.
Aren't I supposed to identify any of the many jumpsuits?
That's none of your concern. Just concentrate on the task at hand. Do you recognize any of them?
Yeah. Number three's the one.
Here's the broad on the right.
Okay, we're done. Take them away.
Okay, ladies, you heard her. This way.
You can wait here. Someone will come to get you once the paperwork is done. I tried to help you, Max, but you didn't listen. Now it's too late.
Winterson.
Detective Payne, anything you'd like to add?
As I was trying to tell the other detective, the place was crawling with guys in gray overalls. They sure as hell weren't cleaning the place.
Yeah.
But she wasn't too keen on listening to me.
Mm-hmm.
It's hard to say who was out to kill who, but the chick I just fingered and the men in jumpsuits, they got into a serious firefight.
He said that.
Okay, thanks.
No, thank you.
Tell me something I don't know.
They're taking the fall, both of them. Payne was with her when she was arrested.
Who are you talking to?
In the middle of the police station.
Bravura's too soft on you. I was informing the proper authorities on what they should know. Stay away from my case, Max. Stay away for your own good.
Everything that started out as black and white. Somewhere down the road, the line went blurry. The colors started to run. Got smudged in gray.
That's right.
Winterson had been above my suspicion.
Sooner or later, it all becomes gray. Now, I guess I go to lockup.
The lineup was done. Mona was back in her cell.
I missed some prisoner shenanigans, but
if I stay here, it's okay. I'll die.
Isn't that a bit melodramatic?
Behind bars, I'm a
You're
sitting duck.
To talk, Max.
This is as safe as it gets.
Come on, Max. Any one of these cops could be on the Inner Circle's payroll. You should know.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know Alfred Woden.
Yeah.
You want answers? Call him. He'll verify everything I've told you.
Okay, I'll do that. I didn't want to have anything to do with Woden. I should have. Can I use your phone?
There's one through the door behind you.
Yeah, well, if it weren't for Woden, you'd be locked. What the frick? On the wrong way. You'd be locked up, man.
You can use this phone.
For life, Max.
Of the one-eyed bandit, Alfred Woden. Please leave a message.
You ask me, you still owe me.
Unless it contains incriminating evidence.
Jesus Christ!
Bomb? That was a bomb! Upstairs, now!
Jesus!
Upstairs, now!
Something was off. Mona's words on her being a sitting duck kept playing in my head. The bomb had misdirection written all over it.
Oh, no.
Armed perps in the lockup. Officer down.
Take him down. Find the bitch. Find her. Kill her.
NYPD, drop your gun!
Come on, guys. She was just under the bed. You can do better than that.
Mona had been right. I had to go after her. I needed a gun to get past the cleaners.
Well. Oh. Ah. killing my co-workers, dick. Where's
I saw it. Oh,
ugh. I freaking yacked all over his cell. Who's gonna clean that? Oh no, more cleaners. Slip past all these guys.
Staying here, trapped behind a desk, would have solved nothing.
You gotta be out there on the streets, Mona, solving crime, one bullet at a time.
I knew where to find her.
Just like Dick Justice would. Maxie.
Have no fear, Vlad is here. The world was getting too small for comfort.
Bang.
Coincidences.
Bang.
You're dead, Max Payne.
A giant-headed Captain Baseball bat.
You're dead, Max Payne.
Gearing up for Halloween.
Max, dearest of all my friends. Call it my Trojan horse in the war Vinny Gogniti started. Speaking of which, any news?
Do me a favor. Drop me off at Coney Island. Does the inner circle ring any bells?
Nothing mystical about them. Even if they themselves would like to think so. Just one step up the ladder of organized crime. I see where you're going with this. Gogniti has made a deal with them.
What about Mona Sachs?
I know of her. Her reputation as a hired killer. I hear she is a stone fox. I would fuck her.
Yeah, of course you would.
I hated Vlad.
Max, I need to ask your advice as a friend.
Ask.
Do you think she would go on a date with me?
The wrong thing, but it's not really the wrong thing. It's more like fate. You have to do what you have to do.
It's never that easy.
Of course. We agree to disagree.
But of course. A binary choice. There she is. From the darkness emerges Mona Sachs.
Why was I there again?
Wait. Wait just a minute. Talk to me.
What are you so afraid of? What do you want from me?
The things that I want. By Max Payne, the smoke, a whiskey, for the sun to shine. I want to sleep to forget, to change the past. My wife and baby girl back, unlimited ammo and license to kill. Right then, more than anything, I wanted her.
Oof, steamy.
You led them here. Up to my place. We can take them there.
This way.
Oh no, Max. Oh, sheesh.
I couldn't get her out of my head.
Get out of my dreams. Get into my car. Get out of my head. Oh my god, oh my god. Get into my bed. Who the fuck? Oh, there it is. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's another one? Oh my god. It's better off this way. I was fucking around. Although, I'll be serious this time. This shotgun. What a far cry from the pump action from the first one.
The cop and the killer bitch. No sidetracking. That's what the boss said.
Yeah, yeah.
This Nova. They were making a mess of it.
Oh, you don't take any responsibility in that, Max?
I hate this. I hate this. I'm not going in there.
Come on.
Tell me I got him. Fuck. It seems like I fell right on top of the guy. We have the Berettas still.
I hate this. I hate this. I'm not going.
Oh. Oh. Maybe you don't have to kill him. Oh, look, there he is. All right. Max Payne is back. Oh. Yeah, this address unknown, I guess, is supposed to be similar to Twin Peaks. Go figure that. Oh! Dead? Oh my god. It just never ends. Oh my god, I'm so glad I quicksaved though. Holy shit. Damn is right. Good, 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 good. Let him come.
Fire in the hole! Take cover! Fire in the hole!
Where did that one end up? Okay.
Payne. Damn.
All right, maybe I didn't get them all.
Hey.
Who?
Take cover.
Who's throwing this shit? You want the pain? Here comes the pain. Oops. Made a little spill there. Good. Glad I killed these guys. One last thing to worry about. Boom, these guys too. Good. What the? Stupid funhouse, I don't know where to go. That's where I came from. Maybe I... Did I go too far? Yes, I didn't have to go over there. Okay.
The funhouse was Mother's playground.
There! She's up there! Look out!
Disappeared back into the shadows. An intervention from above. Over too soon.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's do it. Brown out. Got her freaking head off. Baby, this is not cool. I can't see. Hey, idiot, run towards your own grenade. Oh my god. Jesus, the camera is so tight. I can't see anything.
The garage backdrop. I'll let you through.
Thank you, Mona. Holy smokes, what? What's going on? Oh my god. Gonna quick save, even though my health is pretty shit and I don't have any painkillers. Yes, I love this Kalashnikov. So with that, since we're through the funhouse,
no choice.
Gonna call it quits for the time being.
It was Vlad's excuse.
Thank you for watching, and until next time.